trouble for Honeypreet continues to mount. She has been sent to 14 days of judicial custody. That's the information coming in as far as Honeypreet is concerned. Vishal joins us for more on this story. Vishal, trouble continuing for Honeypreet. She has now been sent to 14 days of judicial custody.
Yes, indeed, the Haryana police was asking for 6 more days of police custody, but indeed the judge says that whatever they've recovered is enough, and if needed, they can ask for more police custody. But till now, it's been decided by the court that she'll be sent to judicial custody for next 14 days, and she'll be taken to Ambala jail. Now, this is very important because today Honeypreet was confronted with Vipassana, who is the working on day-to-day affairs of the management. The allegation was that she had handed over a laptop and a mobile phone, which has not been recovered as of now by the Haryana police, which really had the maps of Panchkula and all the duties that were assigned to Premis. But indeed, trouble is mounting for Honeypreet. She's been sent to 14 days judicial custody, and will be taken to Ambala jail from here to Panchkula court to Ambala.